Ashley Castile. I'm from Philadelphia, Ohio. I pretty much lived in Ohio my whole life. I had been an editorial assistant for 3.5 years, and I decided that I wanted something a little more challenging, and I heard about the shale gas and how there were more companies moving into the area, and they were seeking people with research background. And I love research, and I'm really interested in the environment and sustainable resources, so it was a good fit for me. I know that in terms of like local economy, like a lot of local businesses have been impacted positively, because when we travel around, you know, we're patronizing them, and they have more opportunities, I think, to expand now to cater to the larger volumes of people. And in terms of people, like local employment, you know, that this area especially, there's been a lot of closures with companies and things going under. And so this is a job that's really versatile, and there's a lot of transferable skills that people have that they can apply to this kind of work. And so I think that the opportunities are really great for employment. I think it's really exciting, I mean, because Canton is now kind of like this hub, like this center of development of this shale gas plant. So I think that a lot of people are looking forward to just more growth and more change, and they're ready to get on board with it.